guitar this evening. Adam Plowman on the clarinets.